Today we're going to be installing our 4-burner autopilot CO2 generator. Hell yeah. One of the first things to do when hooking it after you mount up your CO2 generator, your burner, you always want to make sure you install Teflon tape, because 90% of the time if you just twist it on, you have problems where it will tend to leak or whatnot. So I always recommend installing this. Helps stop the leaks. And an easy thing to remember, always put it on going towards you. So then when you put the connector piece on, you're not twisting it off. See how if you put it on improper, it will pull off your thread tape. Just a little demonstration. Lots of people don't realize that. That stuff actually does matter. Time to install it, see where nothing's peeling off, kind of how you want to have it. You want to make sure you get it fully tightened, and then always go back with a wrench or a pair of pliers and give it one last good crank to make sure. And I'll show you afterwards, after everything's hooked up, how to test to make sure you have no leaks. So now that we have that done, we have our burner fully installed and mounted, which I kind of don't have to explain. All you gotta do is pretty much find your two joists from the ceiling, drill holes into it, and install your paint.